Everybody, welcome to the channel. We're here at SEMA 2019. I'm here with Adrienne Peters with General Motors, and she's going to give us a little walk around this new C8 and show us some of the car, and then show us some of the accessories that is available for it.
So, thank you guys for having me. Proud to be talking about this amazing vehicle for the Corvette channel. So welcome to our booth here at SEMA. And right behind me here we have a 2020 Chevrolet Stingray Coupe in our ceramic matrix gray exterior color. We've added a couple of our accessories that we're offering at launch with this vehicle. So very special to our Corvette customers. They love to personalize and accessorize and make their car their own. This is such a passionate vehicle, and these vehicles are really an extension of who our customers are. So at launch with this vehicle, we've come out with an unprecedented number of accessories to enable our customers to personalize to their heart's content with this vehicle. So we'll walk around here just a bit, and I'll point out a few of the special details we have on this car, and then a few other accessory offerings that we have here. So coming around front here just a little bit. So one of the things, carbon fiber, as we know, is a super popular performance accessory finish. We've offered many different carbon fiber components that you can add on to your vehicle. So one of the great things about our accessory portfolio carbon fiber parts for this car is that you can truly choose how much or how little carbon fiber you want to add to the vehicle. So we're offering everything from carbon fiber mirror caps to front splitter to rocker panels and many more pieces that you can elevate, add up to, it's over $14,000 worth of carbon fiber parts. So you can really pick as much or as little as you want. And we also have golden color rocker panels as well. We'll walk around this side of the car here. We also offer the Corvette emblems in, this is the stock finish here, and then we also offer them in a carbon flash. So coming over, we offer, we have several wheels available also for the C8. This is our performance pewter wheel. This is a very unique finished Corvette. We have not offered this color on any other vehicle so far. So you can also choose from a variety of different center caps, featuring the famous Jake logo from Corvette Racing, which is very popular with their Corvette customers.
Now, are all of these parts available when you go to order the car, or is some of these have to be done after you buy?
Yes, either way, actually. So you can order all of these parts when you order your vehicle, just as you would another vehicle option. So you literally check the box for carbon fiber mirror caps or whichever finish of rocker panels you would like to add to your car, and it rolls into the purchase price or your lease price of the vehicle. It does not void the vehicle warranty, so it's opening up a world of customization possibilities to our customers. They can keep their warranty intact.
And it gets customized right off the factory. There's nobody putting it on.
Well, we actually have, so our accessory components are dealer installed, and there are some options that are factory options, and then our accessory parts are actually installed at the dealership. But our dealers are highly trained specifically to install these parts on these cars, so you're rest assured to have a product that is truly designed, engineered, tested, and backed by Chevrolet. So coming around to the back of the car, so some other exciting features. This vehicle doesn't have it installed, but we can walk over to, so you don't really jump to one another. So, as we know, the crown jewel of our mid-engine 2020 Corvette is the engine. So we're offering two very special engine covers. We have one in red and one in silver. And our engine covers go through special high temperature, humidity, and durability testing, just like our just like the performance engine, sorry, the production engine covers. And then one vehicle or one product that that this vehicle doesn't have on it, but we're offering a high wing spoiler, which is shown on the floor right here. And then, Rosanna, we have different colored Corvette badges that you can add.
Correct. So it comes in red, white, and blue. So if you want to put red on a red car, you could. However, if you want to put red letters on the color car, you can also do that instead of using the factory Corvette script. So it allows personalization so you can make it exactly how you want it.
Yeah, you guys have definitely added a lot of stuff. I mean, I know when he's starting with the C5, they started to make it so you can customize these cars, and it just keeps getting more and more. I mean, I have a C7 now, and you can't even count the amount of things that you can put on those cars. But even that, what they didn't do that with the, you know, from the factory. So,
right.
And I've seen a lot of today, you know, here at SEMA, I've got a chance to take a look at some of the stuff, and it's like, wow, it's just really good to think about a lot of different things. So,
every one of our accessories are designed by the exact designer that designed the car, from the interior to the exterior. So we make sure that everything fits nicely, is aerodynamic, backed by Chevrolet. So, you know, it's very important to us that everything fits properly and works in the vehicle.
I think with Corvette, the design is the Corvette brand, so of course, as Rosanna said, having the same designers created the look and feel of the vehicle itself, there's so much equity in that design brand. It was extremely important as we developed our accessory portfolio to carry that same sophistication and thoughtfulness into our accessory portfolio too. And a great example of that is our luggage that we offer for these are the luggage kits that we offer for Corvette, and this is a travel pack, obviously, but they are bespoke designs for Corvette, and so this is not something you put a brand on and put in the car. It's really designed specifically for our 2020 Corvette C8 customers.
I don't know if you're able to zoom in at all, but you can actually see the leather preparation. It is trying to mimic the seat. So,
I see it. Yeah.
So the interior studio actually designed this bag for us.
And then it's got the emblem embossed into it there. Yeah.
Right, and you can fit two of those side by side in the rear of the vehicle, or in the front compartment you can fit two, one on top of each other. So they're called designed to fit.
Right.
Very cool.
Correct. And then we also have different items. We have a first aid kit, highway safety kit, and a lovely compartment as well. This comes out as a cargo organizer that, again, was designed to fit the front compartment. And we also offer floor mats with four different stitching colors. They all have the hard silhouette of the vehicle that you can see right here. And we have them in red, black, natural, and gray stitching. So they will match with your interior. And then, as Adrienne was mentioning earlier, you know, carbon fiber. We have ground effects, invisible carbon fiber, as well as carbon flash metallic painted. And then we offer mirror cams. Before we go to the other side, this was the high wing spoiler that Adrienne was mentioning, as well as the side rocker extension in black, which is on that vehicle currently. It's on the side of that vehicle. So if we can go to the other side. More carbon fiber.
See, I didn't realize those were caps. I honestly thought that those were mirror replacements.
Right, yep.
Yeah.
We have carbon fiber caps, and again, real carbon fiber. Everything that we make is real carbon fiber. And then these are the Corvette scripts on the bottom in the red, white, and blue. So again, if you want to put red on a black car, you can. You have that option. And then the engine covers that Adrienne was mentioning earlier, as well as we have splash guards. It's kind of hard to vision what this is, but this is actually a grillette that is in carbon fiber. And then we offer hash marks in three different options. We have carbon flash metallic with edge red, or edge red with carbon flash, and then also a midnight silver with carbon flash. And you can't really see it on these boards, but if you look at the actual part, it has a hologram of little cross flags on those hash marks.
Like they do on the like Camaro. The glass and stuff like that on the.
Have you seen the Camaro hash marks by chance?
No.
Okay, if you see the hash marks we have on Camaro, it actually has a hologram effect also.
Okay.
But yes, like on glass, how you see a hologram, so you can actually see little cross flags. And we have five car covers. We did a new innovation on the car covers. We have three indoor, two outdoor. On one of each, we have zippers. So you have access to the front compartment area as well as the rear compartment area without having
without
to take,
taking
car,
completely off.
The car cover off. So this is a full picture of the vehicle with the high rating spoiler, and then you have the ground effect, also with the grille, and then the carbon fiber mirror cap. So it might be a little hard to.
It's really nice, yeah. Now I noticed the. For the for the splitter, the splitter protection, right?
Right, so that would be from Straight Armor. We sell that to go underneath, so you don't end up scratching it all, you know,
right.
Protects the vehicle.
Okay, so they already have that ready to go, huh?
Yes, that's ready to go. And you can get that with any model. You don't necessarily have to have a front splitter to have it.
Okay.
So, because it's for the underneath the vehicle.
Okay.
We also have a facial protector, which is a lovely leather-like blanket that goes on the back. Has an embroidered cross flag on it, so you can protect yourself when you're trying to go in your car and get something out. You won't scratch it with a belt buckle. Or
that's okay if it hurts me. I just don't want it to hurt the car.
Right, right, exactly. Exactly. And then we have a battery protection package that we offer, battery triple charger. But we have a wide variety of accessories. As Adrienne was mentioning earlier, these are all backed by Chevrolet, so that's the most important part to us. And they also will have a warranty. So if you purchase them with your car, the warranty is 3 years, 36,000 miles.
Thank you. I was going to ask that over there, and,
yep.
And we've moved on. But so if you've ordered this, you checked the box, all this stuff is just covered.
Exactly.
Yep. Under the balance of the vehicle, it's a warranty. So, but you can, if you buy it,
best way to do it is to buy it when you get the order of the car.
Yeah, it's nice that you can roll it into your monthly payment or the overall price of the vehicle, too.
Right. Yeah.
So we have two accessory wheels that we'll be offering. The vehicle already comes with two different wheels, two finishes. You're offering an alternate finish of each design that they'll be offering. So we have our tried and spoke black wheel, and then this is our performance scooter wheel. We also offer, Adrienne mentioned it earlier, we have the Corvette Racing Jake wheel cap, which is extremely popular. And then we have two Stingray caps and a bright silver finish as well as a dark finish. And then what's new for this vehicle that we haven't offered in the past are black gloves and locks.
I saw that, yes.
So that we expect to be very popular as well as traditional chrome. So this will be our wheel offering for the 2020 Corvette.
Very cool. Those of you that got C7s, you guys know what she's talking about with the black wheels. Jennifer, my wife, she's got her blue car with black wheels, and it came with chrome lug nuts, so that was one of the first things we changed. Yeah. So, thank you. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Okay. Guys, they worked with this car all the time, so they're very well versed on it, and they took the time to do this for us today. They're busy with everything that's going on, but Chevrolet stepped up and was able to find these two young ladies to be able to help us today, and I really appreciate it. So thank you both. Okay.
Our pleasure.
You're welcome.
Okay. Great.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks for coming back.
Thanks for watching, guys. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you so much.
You are so welcome. No problem.
And thank you for watching.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you for watching the Corvette channel. Don't forget to hit subscribe.